So I realised I made a mistake with the background, and I actually coloured over part of the veil that should have been background, as shown in this shot. So I got the watercolours out and fixed that first.
Thank you.
Having added the glitter pen, I'm just adding some spots of white light over the top.